three heroes was Amadeus. As a young man, he dreamed of becoming a powerful sorcerer in order to impress people, but he never really got the knack for the grand fireballs he dreamt of. Amadeus was only ever good for conjuring boxes. Thankfully, it had turned out to be a skill more useful than he'd ever expected. Amadeus the wizard was enjoying a well-deserved holiday to see migrating giant turtles with his wife Margaret and their three children. The wizard's wife was a firebrand of a woman, and all their three children were very talented when it came to conjuring fireballs. In fact, it was a small blessing that one afternoon they had left poor Amadeus to have a nap in peace. But he slept too long. When he woke up, he was already late to see the great turtles.
I'm late. Oh, I'm so late. Let's see if they went this way. Maybe, if I climb up on the cliffs, I could have a better view of the beach. I might find the turtles as well as Margaret and the children. The way out to the observation deck is through this rather inviting gate, but it's locked.
Thank you.
magnificent view. And there are the turtles, on their way to make more turtles, I suppose. The artifact of soul. How nice of you to join me. Thank you again for all the magic powers you've bestowed on me and all the marvelous adventures. If you're here about business, I'm sorry, but I'm unable to join you. You see, this is the first time I've ever been on holiday with my family since you and I first met. Please?
Oh, it's Tri. Can you wait a little? I still need to return this sheep to its family.
Oh, your timing is extremely inconvenient. Well, drat.
Usual that our three heroes would be whisked away at a moment's notice, for with great power came also great responsibility. The artifact of soul had arcane powers of resurrection, making our three heroes immortal and capable of great deeds and adventures. Sometimes, whether the heroes wanted these adventures or not.
It's a bit tiresome to put all your life on hold because of a magical candle stand with a flair for abducting bystanders for adventures.
I was in the middle of a daring rescue myself.
We seem to be at the outskirts of the Astral Academy.
This isn't a good place for an adventure. I've already pinched everything.